Hi everyone, Sharon Hofer, Senior Staff Attorney with the Montgomery Child Advocacy Project. And today I'd like to tell you about one of my superheroes, and that's Dennis Meekum. Dennis's real job is a general practice attorney. He's also the father of two and the grandfather of four. But with all that, he still makes time to volunteer for MCAP, and he's been a volunteer now for over 8 years. He takes all types of cases. And he's driven by the need to make sure that the child's voice is heard and not have their voices lost in the system. One case that stands out for Dennis involves two siblings who lost their mother. Seeing the children move from the turmoil and struggle that resulted from this trauma to being placed with family and doing extremely well today is why he volunteers. I admire Dennis. I admire him for his passion and his dedication. And I want to thank you for all you've done for MCAP. And thank you for being my superhero. Take care.